UAV inbound. Get him, get him, get him! Oh, put a fucking dick on my team. Kill him. He still doesn't. Oh my god.
Hostile UAV above.
Get out of here.
Securing Alpha.
Alright, they're all going to B, guys. They're all bomb rushing B. Get out, what are you doing? This kid's like, oh, should I stay inside? What the fuck, get out there. Alright, interesting. I need to blow up this counter UAV. There we go, get out of here. 22-18, so at least I'm going positive. Not the best, obviously, but... why not? Give me the free 200 points.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. UAV inbound.
There we go, that should give me my UAV as well. I'll throw my UAV too, just so I get the assist points.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Holy shit, my aim is just terrible. Some guy behind us. Oh, of course. Oh, you think you're good, dude. Like, he runs around with Ghost on when no one else had. Like, how unfair is it? I don't care. He still got destroyed. Just... ah, I hate people that do that. I do not like Ghost at all. I think they should have... if they wanted people to have Ghost, I think they should have made it so...
enemy down.
Everyone could get it early on, so it's fair. But it's... you know, if you hold the game at first, and then you kind of... you just get Ghost, and then it's just unfair. Like, you have such an advantage with that perk. So, you know, that's why I don't like how they made it so you had to wait till 55 to get it, because then you have to, you know, for people that already got it, it's unfair. But, I mean, if you, you know how, I don't need to go into it. I've already explained that plenty of times, my thoughts on what level you have to wait to get Ghost. I'm a 3-star person. I don't know, I was going to say 3-star general, but I don't. Oh, lieutenant general, so I guess you could say 3-star general. I do not want to play domination again. So if it's domination, I'll probably leave, because there's no need for that. We just play domination on raid. That wouldn't be any fun. We don't need to say we don't need to see the same game types over and over. Okay, sweet. Standoff headquarters. Oh, whoa! Everyone just left. This is like what happened last time. Was it? Don't tell me this is the same guy that kind of stuck with me last time too. That would be hilarious. Oh, yeah, there's one of my friends. Should I invite some friends? There you go. Invite to game. You can come play with us. Anyone else on my friends list? Nope, everyone else is not on. There's my other GT. Level 53. I'm about to catch up and pass it on this one. Lil Miss Pothead. I love Char. Okay. Or Care. Whatever one. Vance. Mari. Some, ooh, that's kind of cool. And that's just original. Hey, Turbine. Headquarters on Turbine. Oh, we haven't played Turbine in a while.
Headquarters.
I should probably use my assault rifle here. See about going my submachine gun, but...
secure the objectives.
Know what? Well, submachine gun, I don't know about. It up for a little bit.
HQ located.
This is kind of, you know, HQ, you're going to get kind of close battles, but you're also going to get far away battles. But this gun's like, that's why I love submachine guns. Like, this one's kind of up close and not up close. It works out both ways. Really? Huh. I understand I should have died by that guy, but I just assumed that the kid I was shooting at would have died.
HQ online.
There he goes. Please, I was like, please, Bounty Betty, go off early. Save my life. Kind of like a mosh pit battle to get in there, you know? This guy was doing the same thing. I was. So we're just killing people. No one's like, people are trying to cap it, but no one's doing it because we keep killing everyone that tries capping it. Oh great! Ah. Oh, he sniped him good.
Be advised, your equipment has been destroyed. Hostile hunter killer.
Oh no! Kill the guy shooting me. Sweet.
Captured. We pulled forward.
I don't care. I single-handedly capped that. I deserved a fucking reward or something. Or at least like a calling card or something. Oh, dude, there you go. There's a whole bunch of them. Get him a little misspot head.
HQ identified.
I was kind of like, you know how you get prone sometimes and then like you can't wiggle around, like you're kind of stuck in one position? That's what just happened there. Hopefully we're the ones capping it.
HQ secured.
I don't even know where that guy is that's shooting me. No, there he is. Get him, teammate. Eh, my teammate couldn't get him for some reason, even though he was weak. He was distracted by me. My teammate couldn't apparently not get up. Oh, well, you just had no chance, White Snake. I'm surprised you even got a kill. I'm just saying, not to be too mean.
Hostile UAV above.
Oh.
Gun down, stand by.
Be advised, hostiles have destroyed the headquarters.
All right, they have a hostile UAV. I'm trying to. Where the fuck's that? I hate when this happens. They just said hostile. There it is. Hostile UAV, look at the sky for the UAV, can't find shit. So a teammate just died down there, and one just died right there. Of course. I knew I was gonna die, I just figured he was coming around the rock. Maybe he didn't see me, but of course he did.
Hostile UAV
above. Fucking another UAV?
Hostile lightning strike inbound.
Of course. Should have walked that way in the beginning. Just making sure there's no more UAVs. I need to make a nade class for game types that I need them.
Be advised. Hostile MQ-27 Dragonfire spotted.
Alright. Capture this before it gets there. Not happening. Yeah, I was about to say, I'm going to run away. Not happening. Migrating Oasis, this will give me a break. Okay, run away. No. Of course. Now, what are you, drop-shotting me? Really? I wasn't even shooting him. You guys over there drop-shotting me and shit.
Your equipment has been destroyed.
He was probably really close to capping it too. Looks like he just randomly threw a stun there and got me. Ah! Really? Was there someone behind me? Okay. I thought I had my teammate over there to help me out. Oh my god, dude. This gun fucking... I'm about to quit with this gun.
Hostiles have destroyed your equipment.
Sheesh. Dude, I don't think I've knifed anyone on this game and just failed with knifing.
UAV awaiting order.